In 2001, I returned home from the war front, and there's no greater feeling than arriving back in America and driving home and seeing flags on every bridge and every house. So for the thousands of soldiers who are around the world right now, regardless of what country is making our flags, America or other countries that look up to our great nation, it's a blessing when we see that flag raised high for all the soldiers and all the citizens of this great state. So may they protect.